Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Ants Canada Ant Anatomy Lesson 101. Here we go. Let's start with the head, known as the prosoma. Vestigium clypeus, idiscal clypeus, premalar space angina, frontal clypeal suture, clypeal malar suture, scape and frontal carina, frontal vertexal corner and medial clypeal carina, clypeal flank. Here's the antennal condyle and there's anticlypeus, mandible built like a tank, torus, temple vertex, maxillar and labial palp and the ocular sulcus, submentum, prementum, occipital carina, inferior tooth ectal surface. Now let's move on to the mesosoma. Dorsal propodium, neck and pronotum, anteropropodial process, posteropropodium and mesonotum and the mesonotal process. Yes, lateral propodium, lateral pronotum, the dorsal lateral margin. There's dorsal pronotum, propleurum, propodial spine and catepisternum. The pronotal lobe, metapleural glands, prometacoxae connect to the trochanter. And episternum, metapleurum, procoxa, mesococcus, the prefemur. Moving on to the leg and metasoma. Tibia, femur, and tibial spur, double claws, they will hook you alive. There's the tarsal mirrors, aka the tarsal segments, number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Nodal truncation, the petiole waist segment, found just in wasp ants and bees. The hypopygium, pygidium, epipygium make up their high knees. The synchus and opisthogaster, and here we have the metasomal poster guide. Here is the sternopostpetiolar process and the metasomal sternite. Let's look at the queen with parts workers don't have. Two tiny eyes on the fronts of the queen are called lateral ocelli. Foveola and costula, median ocellus is the name of the middle eye. There's the scutum scutellum, and the prescutellum is also known as axilla. Transcutal suture and scutal scutellar, sulcus caudal, metasoma. Wing scales and two pairs of wings, four wings in total, with every queen and male allied. Here's the peripsidal line and the strigae. Fovea, foveate, the striae or striae, antenna, rugocostae, rugocostate, and some have a stinger, the end.